welcome back again. And now we will open up this doorway. Hopefully this dumbass bird will stop following us. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. I didn't even move that far. This person is going to do shit. So get another one. Hello, you fucking BMOs. Prick. Do my little doorway trick again. Do it again. I love this little trick. Each one way. Give me some damn help. Thank you.
Got him. Yeah, he dead, bitch. I grabbed it without even using the fairy. Looks like there's a shield, and I think I'm gonna need it. I don't. Now we gotta make our way up towards that mountain, so let's go. Rock was just sparking a minute ago. Nothing for me right now. That's right, it's up behind me at head time. Son of a bitch, I'm just not even trying to fight nobody. I don't care if I get hit. Hiding in the damn bushes, you bitch. Come back here, you little bitch. I just wasted that fucking bomb, dude. It's not enough, bitch. to enter your door's domain. I'm popping up a pain in the ass, but there's Zora's. Come on, bitch, just go. Yeah, if you, stay, if you jump in the water, it'll make it invisible for a little bit. That's pretty neat, too. If you don't want to get hit, just... keep popping in the water. Especially works when you go the wrong way once. Like I just did. Or, you know, just because of dodging. This fucking maze around this place. I don't even got enough health. There's enough fucking loot. I guess back up because I don't have enough fucking loot. Which way is out? Damn you, you cursed maze, which way is out? There we Fucking out, dog. Stop it. Okay, that's my fucker. Try this again. Thank you. and don't quote me on this one, but I believe it's 450 square footage. Are you kidding me? I guess I'll be back when I have enough herpes. That's the thing to adjust to my antennas, let's say, this is over to the past.